Sustainable engineering term project. I am Ranveer RMBM from group number 46. Our project is alternative solution for polysack bags, vegetables, fruits, transportation in Sri Lanka. Next. Our problem statement is to due to usage of polysack bags, huge amount of vegetables and fruits are wasting in Sri Lanka as they crushed and damaged during the transportation stage. We found two objectives. Our first objective is find an eco-friendly alternative solution for vegetables and fruits transportation. Our second objective is to provide fresh vegetables and fruits to market. Next. Then we will discuss about raw materials of polysack bags. Polysack bags are mainly made from polymer and polypropylene. This is the chart of ingredients for polysack bags. Next. Then we will discuss about properties of polysack bags. There are many properties of polysack bags. Polysack bags have good chemical resistance, good heat resistance, fatty resistance, very good water absorption. This is the chart of describing properties of polysack bags. I will hand over this presentation to Tisara.
Thank you, Praveen. I am Prabharan TS. Now let's discuss about the manufacturing process of polysack bags. First stage of the polysack bag manufacturing process is the extraction process of polypropylene by using electricity and PP elements. Then we can get pellets of polypropylene, and then we can heat those pellets in the oven into 200 degrees of Celsius by using carbon dioxide and other gases. The third stage of the manufacturing process is stretch and roll through the stretcher. And then we can get a polypropylene tape. After that, we can convert that into fabrics through the circular loom. And then we can cut it into bags. And in this slide, we can see the flowchart of the manufacturing process of polysack bags. And in the next slide, we are going to discuss about the uses of the polysack bags. There are many uses of polysack bags, such as we use them to transport vegetables, fruits, and agricultural products. And also we use them to transport tea leaves. And to transport cash products, and also to store vegetables, and to pack fruits, vegetables, and agricultural products. Thank you. I'll hand over this presentation to Omar.
Thank you, Tisara. I am Mohiti Alahakon. Then we will discuss about identified problems with polysack bag. There are four main stages of polysack bag life cycle. First stage is extraction of raw material. Second stage is polysack bag production. Then the third stage is using polysack bags for transporting vegetables and fruit. In that stage, there is the main problem which occurs when using polysack bags. It is crushing of vegetables and fruits during transportation. In the final and fourth stage of the polysack bag life cycle is disposal of polysack bags. In next slide, now you can see a bar chart of the countries polluting the ocean most by polysack. According to this chart, as a country, Sri Lanka disposes waste plastic about 1.6 metric tons per year. Now I will hand over this presentation to Charu.
Thank you, Omar. Then we discuss about alternative solutions for polysack bags. Our first alternative solution is the jute bags. Jute bags are eco-friendly and reusable. These bags are strong and can carry more weight as compared to other bags. Jute is also a renewable resource. By using jute bags, we can reduce the environmental pollution. Our second alternative solution is wooden gates. Wooden gates can be manufactured locally. Wood is relatively resistant to different weather conditions. And wooden gates can be used more than one journey. Our third alternative solution is plastic crates. Plastic crates are more expensive than wooden crates. Plastic crates are mainly made from HDP, which is high density polythene. These crates can be used for many journeys. Plastic crates are strong and weather resistant and water resistant. Our fourth alternative solution is biodegradable bags. It is better for the environment for while they do less harm to earth. Biodegradable bags do not need oil for their manufacturing process, like polysack bags. No chemicals and toxic materials are released in the manufacturing process of biodegradable bags. Our fifth alternative solution is nonwoven polypropylene bags. These bags are recyclable and reusable. No PVC coating or water uses in the manufacturing process of these bags. These bags are lightweight and strong. These bags are eco-friendly is the fact, and they are made from the recycled materials. Then we will discuss about our proposed alternative solution. Finally, considering those issues and problems, we found some alternative solution for polysac bags. Our first alternative solution is wooden crates. Both wooden crates and polysac bags are used for transport vegetable and fruits. But polysac bags have low recycle range and vegetables and fruits crushing during the transport stage than wooden crates. If we use wooden crates, we can transport many number of items than polysac bags. By using wooden crates, we can reduce the environmental pollution by using polysac bags. And we can reduce the crushing during crushing vegetables and fruits during the transportation stage. There are many benefits of wooden crates. Wooden crates are also easy to handle both manually and mechanically. Wooden crate is more durable and heavier to weight. These are the benefits of using wooden crates. Next, comparing the other bags, wooden crates can carry more weight, about 20 kilograms. And the dimensions of wooden crate is length 23 and width 18 inches. Next, it is a very good advantages of the wooden crates comparing other alternatives. And the wooden crates manufacturing process is very simple. By considering this advantage, wooden crates is the best alternative solution for replacing polysac bags. Now you know there are many alternative solutions for polysac bags, but they have some issues, such as polysac bags and non-woven polypropylene bags. We can use only one time and one journey, but our alternative solution with these wooden crates can use more than one journey. And the manufacturing process of polysac bags is very harmful for environment. Toxic materials are released in the manufacturing process of polysac bags. But our alternative solution, which is wooden crates, its manufacturing process is very simple. We use as the raw material for the crates. You know, 25% of vegetables and fruits waste in the transportation stage by using polysac bags. We can reduce it to 5% by using wooden crates. Next, by considering all issues, nowadays those alternatives can't perform better than polysac bags. But wooden crates can perform better than polysac bags. Next, by using wooden crates, we can reduce environmental, social and economical issues. By considering those information, you can see the performance of the wooden crates. According to our point of view, wooden crates can perform well than polysac bags. Next, wooden crates are able to perform similar tasks as polysac bags by reducing the previously identified problems. In conclusion, all the problems related to polysac bags are carefully identified by analyzing the life cycle of product and introduce the wooden crates as the suitable alternative solution for polysac bags. These are the references of our project. Thank you.